GLHF. No loss this time in the team speak. You maybe forgot about it. So. Okay. So you double use this booster. Here you go. So you can't really go there. Can you actually? I didn't check that now. No, you can't. And you don't really double drive on it. Let's finish a round. Okay, round.
User joined your channel.
Eh, what's the password?
Friday.
I only remembered from your stream announcement.
Yeah. I just said, probably last forgot.
It's already slow.
Shit. Quick restart. Not sure if inside or outside pull. No, I equaled my time. Yes, this should be good. Oh my! And suddenly first.
It finally loads now. It started loading when you were like at 2 minutes 50 or something. Then I joined. Well, that's... Hey, what do I do?
You go left at the start to the left checkpoint, then there is a right 180. You go on the booster again, and then there's one last turn at the finish.
Turn off the graphics. Also, window mode, obviously.
This last turn decides everything. Okay, I got beaten the beats. What the time? How's that possible? Ah, shit. Close one.
I think I can be fine with the 0.7.
Yeah, that's good.
Sorry about that. Like, After Effects and Sony Vegas were working in the background, rendering. That was lagging my game so much. Also, I still had your stream open then.
Yeah, well. But my game was also lagging, so. What is this? interesting. Oof. Here we go.
So weird not bugging there, it's one. Yeah. Next just won't. Oops. I wonder. Maybe he didn't know that it would be this dark. Because I bet in the editor this looks super bright.
Yeah, yeah. Usually it does. Please not between the finishes.
By the way, on the last map, did you use the first booster?
No.
Okay. I was wondering, because I tried that twice and then just gave up.
I first thought you have to do it, it's like a creative double use of the booster. But somehow no. Oh, I read first, but it is 7th. Yes. Bits. What types is Bits driving? What? How is that possible?
I'm here finally improving by 100th after like 5 tries. We're almost equal. This should be good though. I'm gonna miss the finish.
Hello, Patty. Ah, shit. Oh, come on, I can't get this. Ah, shit. I don't know. I might not finish by 100. Okay, doesn't matter anyway. Dog improved. And Yaya's close, so like the top 4 again in the top 4, extending the gap. Even though it was close on the previous one. Don't know. We got a boost, block mix boost. Then a dirt jump. A dirt turn.
Wonder if that's a box slide.
also wonder. how far you jump.
Probably but you I think don't have that much speed.
No, I also don't think so, but who knows.
Oh.
Still didn't get the dirt jump. Still not very great, as you can see. Far behind.
I really don't do anything special here.
So now I got something in the finish at least.
Bob is kind of pop behind, and at exactly that moment he drives a 28. There's 1000 behind him.
No! Oh my god, I had so much grip. Didn't expect that.
Oh shit, I have something like that as well right now. Oh, come on. Yeah! That was a good one. I'm gonna be beaten, I assume, but I probably can't beat that.
I'm so stupid. Yeah, well, I tried to hold the gear there. That's why I opened my steering. This is not a perfect jump. Oh god, only one more try.
I actually beat the that 15 three times now.
8,000.
I think I understood this map. So two more point ones.
Yeah, I had only like one or two tries where I jumped at the correct spot, or where I landed in the correct spot. And if you don't land in the correct spot, you lose so much time.
Like I always like landed on the little bit slanted part on the left, like on the dark dirt pretty much.
Yeah, that's where I wanted to land, but it's a blind jump.
Like yeah, it's kind of a thing. Like I never missed it. Like I always had a good jump there. It's just kind of a feeling thing, I think. This looks weird.
Thank you. Okay. This is very smooth. Oh god. I never came to the end yet. Well, I never survived the jump, basically.
I didn't really survive it yet either.
I finished now something, but yeah. I also could have just restarted. Scheiße. Now I don't know if you can drive under the grass.
No, you can't. But you can drive over the edge, just normally. Wow. That's still TP. I was exactly a second ahead in the second checkpoint. But then I hit that like little curb from the street transition. And yeah, I ruined that one.
Now this map is so unsmooth.
At least survived it now. That's really bad. Just gotta get the good bumps.
Well, at least I got something now. But of course, still a bit behind. This is a transition to the street, man.
I also only survived it once.
Went a bit too wide in the end. Hello, Matthew Ava. this is the start here. Hairpin.
That happen sure is important.
Thank you. Yeah, that was good. That was a good run. Shit. Also looked nice. Too risky in the start.
Jonas hacken.
Got minus 55,000. Ah, fuck, too late.
Oh, he's such a good start. No, I can't do it anymore, damn it. Are you overtaking me? Yes.
Super close. This first and second. I had some runs where I was definitely far enough in front to beat them. There was some potential still. What are these emotes? Qu'est-ce que c'est, said emote. So... Ah, okay. Hmm. You have the same idea than me.
Not even break for the anti-boost. Or...
I'm not sure how to overwhelm.
Just turn around and... Nah, right. What is your idea?
Yeah, taking first the upper CP and then overwhelm down, but...
Yeah.
I don't know how to overwall that. That's the thing.
That's only one. Yeah, it could work. Yeah, I have no idea how to overwall that. Maybe... I thought there were two CPs at first in the upper part, not only one. Oh yeah, with only one, it's definitely faster, I think. This man is so difficult.
Indeed.
Like, theoretically. This part at 10 seconds. Overwall here. You finish with like a 22, I think. Okay, yeah.
Not worth. Not worth.
No. Like the turnaround at the start is also pretty slow. And it's all of that boost.
Thank you.
I would have liked to cut this because I'm definitely bad at this kind of thing. No idea how to cut this.
Okay, Patty, but I think I want to improve my time on the long way. Because there's still so much time to gain. It would be wasted time if I try one over one now and it doesn't work.
Oh, I actually got over, but I didn't get onto the next beat, but I was already, it's just way too slow, and I of course already had the first checkpoint. Could have easily improved that time.
Yeah, me too.
I'm guessing a 0.9 on this track is also pretty slow.
Yeah, I was never going full speed in the end. Always had the... Yeah, fear that I will crash against the finish.
Yeah, I completely missed the finish as well. So it would be nice if there was
Bugfin.
Yeah, then you could, well, I don't know about the boost at the start. Guess you can't finish the other one. Oh, well, you can, but just turning around would be faster. But yeah. Do that. Like, unless you can bug through the ground, there is probably no cut here.
Which edge bug? There are no edge bugs in Team 2. Team in effort would be cuttable easily.
With multiple ways.
Yeah, yeah. The easy bug fin, of course. We could also make little jumps from the platform edge. I might try to bug thin again when I have a good time. I mean, sometimes in the shitfest I have the feeling you can't be lucky.
Well, didn't you have a bumper underneath to finish there?
I don't know, maybe.
Time doesn't feel good, by the way.
It's difficult to judge how far inside you can go.
I'm guessing 10 second time should be possible. Yeah.
Well. Wait, what? What is that time? Was it not normal way?
I go into the finish that you start on.
Okay, I see it's a bit closer. I thought it's not worth.
You have a pretty close grip then.
Yeah.
I could stay like this. I need those 3 tenths. That'd be perfect.
It's so blind.
Gotta remember some of the edges of the block.
I know why I didn't try it. For me it's not faster. Scheiße. Was too blind for me. Never had an angle for that. My other finish run seemed to be pretty decent. But now I have no idea. How many of the other guys did go into the first fin?
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Couldn't have been that bad in that fin.
I finished 2 times and I was 1/10 slower than my other time.
Yeah, that drift was super difficult. You two got it. Very tight, as you can imagine.
Yeah, but when you get it tight, then you don't have an angle for the finish.
Yeah. Here it's a little bit more obvious, the finish. Actually jump onto the boost side. Oh, okay, cool. Like this water pipe jump is so difficult to gauge how you would jump on from it.
I'm surprised that this one is so close. Ach, come on. Fucking countdown. You lose so much time due to the countdown.
Yeah. Haven't survived this far yet. With the jump. Yeah, you haven't lost while really. That qualified sucks. It's so such an annoying qualify. Like you don't really see when you jump off. First one.
Dog lost so much time. He was 1/6 ahead of me, and now we will be very close. But yeah, Yaya is crazy and Bits as well. In this competition today, they didn't have a single super bad map yet. Turn. Ah, this chicane is so weird. This was a better approach. But time is running out.
I drove like 4.5 in a row now. Pardon me. Almost. Always like 1 to 1 or 2 hundredths behind. Oh, now I was minus to 10. Crashed. I was actually third.
Only a minimum improvement there. Shit.
You better?
Yeah. Scheiße! Aha! That one was so good.
Come on. Ah, yes. Finally improved.
Me too.
Still more open, but at least I didn't fail. Oh, come on.
Another improvement.
Yep, me too. Lost a little bit in the end, but fine.
If I didn't improve, he would have overtaken me by 1,000. I prevented that, at least. But this Yaya guy, what's happening there?
Mm-hmm.
Even Bits is now already 6/10 behind. And Bits had a good day. I'm still behind Dog, even though I just was second. He was close. Wait, this ending looks super weird. Looks like you would be too fast for that jump into the finish road. Oh. At least unsmooth.
Me, it was very smooth.
Oh. For me, definitely not.
I kinda got like an angle there. But of course, I was too inside, so I crashed. And now again, I too inside and crashed.
How can you get that smooth? I mean, the wrong tires are landing first for me.
I just turn. Right before jumping off, and then, I don't know.
Yeah, this is exactly the reason why I land bad. Okay, now it was smooth. It's a different right steering, it's weird.
Yeah, it's a pretty simple map. Not really win or lose that much.
This Yaya guy is again in front. Wow, that was good. And still behind Yaya, man. Why should I improve this run? Or maybe like this. How should I improve this one? Minus 500. Lol. And I saved in the finish. I didn't go full inside because I knew it was faster. Didn't want to touch the wall there. Oh no, Bits. Bits with the 89. Today I am not allowed to win a map, I think. Didn't win yet. Oh god, 92. 93, I mean.
Oh.
Fast restart. Come on, go, 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 go.
It's insane. My end is so good on this map, but the drift, I just suck at the drift. Oh, I always win like 500s or something in the last sector. I'm like 10th, 15th or something in the checkpoint.
It was so close between everyone there. Mm-hmm. Not Doc though. Doc is not that... didn't have that many good ones yet. Mime! Whoa, thanks for the sub. And welcome, hello. And what is this start? Heh?
Is this even possible?
I actually wonder what is that start? Was plant there? This is bad. Yeah, this is also not an idea.
Bit of warming in the end.
I want to try this in the next round.
Yeah, I really struggled to initiate my drift there. I'm just gonna try now. Could be.
You can do it, but I lost a lot of speed.
Yeah, I had it pretty bad and I won 4/10 on my PB. But it's just like a drift that I can't drive.
You have to drift the right hander before as well, so you get a better angle.
Yeah, that's what I guess. The start turn in the start, man.
This is just super bad to drive. It makes the time. And I don't have the best starts here. I mean, this wall is completely in the way. I'm not sure what is planned. It's just unsmooth. Thought I improve more.
Ugh. Oh, I was in front. Didn't get the turn at all. Or the wallbang, and then I wallbanged so early I had no speed at all. I had a 6 start. I was super inside and I what's it called? No slit. Very early. Get the gear. I don't want to finish, but that one was so bad.
Oh my god, I drive the same time every time.
It's just not working.
Of course, I get overtaken and I get a bump in the last lap. And I drove 47, 49, 40, 51 and everything. Super consistent. And it's still not enough for first. Ah. But I win a lot on
Thresher.
Yeah,
winning again.
He did it in the last lap. I was first all the time, man. And I could have improved. I drove all the time the same run.
But you're closing in on Thresher, though.
Yeah. He lost. The weird thing was that I had the feeling there were so many better runs, and in the end, they were just equal. For some reason.
Just a full risk drift, man.
Yeah, it's always full risk in these tunnels.
But we can overjump all of those downhills and the last one. I released a little bit. I'm not sure though. But I had a bit.
This is just annoying to drive.
Oh, I overjumped this now. Okay. That drift turn wasn't perfect yet. It's still improved, but...
yeah, I'm first, but I always land bad now.
You are first?
In the CP. I mean, you don't see it because I didn't finish this one.
Okay.
I never land good because I just jump too far.
Too far? Like, I landed in the first downhill, pretty much. Like, pretty. Like,
I land not far enough then. I mean to get safely run through.
I almost overjumped the last. I think it's possible. But you need like a perfect jump as well. Super tight. Holy shit! No! Oh, that was so good.
My god, this drift.
Can I keep this one? Yeah, please.
Ach, it's too late, man. This track is garbage. Yeah, now I get it. No way. Now I would have gotten it. Oh, man.
Oh, wo's Bits? War nicht auf der ersten Seite. Wasn't on the first page.
Yeah, he lost a lot as well.
And now it's close between us and Doc.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What could be the fastest way?
I'm thinking actually white, even though it's longer length. The fastest route.
I think you can only try.
There's either white or left.
Yeah, or straight. It's it could be anything.
Oh, good. Didn't see that one. Always, like, these ones look closer than the last one. I'm sure. I drove white there. I need like a double in your spot. It's so cool.
To make one more chest here.
Of course, on this map, I got few spectators now. If still no one beat me, I'm guessing white is good. Just that one wasn't perfect. Gotta be kidding me.
The freeze?
White, yeah, right in front of the finish.
Yeah, me too. But I finished.
In the drift. So, because of that, I couldn't finish now. That was like the perfect one. I was inside of the wall, in the apex and the exit. That was would have been easily a 0.7. If not low 0.7, maybe even. That was perfect.
Yeah, I got it as well in the finish corner, and when the freeze was over, I finished. I'm not sure if I lost something.
When the freeze was over, I was laying on my back. So I'm guessing I hit the wall and overwalled against the finish top.
Damn.
It's only 4,000. Bad.
Drove against the finish inside wall.
And then the dog.
Yeah, the map before is so annoying for me. That cost me everything. I was so good on 5 maps before, but all of these maps were super close in time, so I always just won 2 or 3 hundreds on dog.
Don't think you can reward this. It is fucking loaded.
Well, you could try to reroute it, but the anti-boost is the annoying factor then.
Yeah, and even if, I think the checkpoints are also just in a bad spot for that.
Have a look at Bit's total time.
Nice. Could be an improvement. Only slight 610. Do you no slide the start? Or in general anything here?
No. I got the spectator.
Could be your next.
Could be your next, but not sure about it.
Well, earlier in the pathfinding I had like 3 or 4 at the time.
You should have showed them the wrong line.
I crashed repeatedly there, but never get this started. Like that first transition onto the road.
Yes, I won a map. It happened. But again, like I think if you make a 1v1, Dog versus me, how often he beats me, how often I beat him. Not sure how many tracks that we have now. But I tell you, I'm far in front. But in the few ones where he was in front of me, he won so much time. But I beat him multiple times just closely. Yeah, it's last map. So I think it's like 10-4 for me or 9-5, I think. And at least I have the impression of that.
Yeah. I also lost so much in the game too. Yeah. A bit over 10 for you. Okay.
Nice grind. Hello, Marty. Oh, it's actually not that easy.
Yeah, my first try I got it like super easy. Then, no, I didn't. Also, only barely now.
Oh, dog. Dog first local. Will be pro. I mean, I am in front of him in the CP, so I have a chance. It will be difficult. He's been a whole 10th, and he already has such a time. I'm still saving the end. This ending is weird.
Fuck! I missed the finish with the 15. That was such a good run, but I missed a lot in the last turn. Oh. But yeah, I had 0.9 on the clock and I passed the finish line. Damn it.
Got the finish only once yet.
Yeah, gotta jump like on the bandstein. But that kinda limits the turn before.
Yeah. I had such good laps, but they all end up there. Again, too fast.
No, my best attempt, I didn't get it for the first time. Oh, bad. When I actually jumped properly.
Another improvement, but not enough. Top 5 will stay the same. Yaya will win. Even though he also lost a lot, I just recognize he's only 4/10 in front of Bits. But yeah, Yaya will win, Bits will get second. And Thresher and Dog were also, like me, all close together on this track, so there is no change. Loss on 6th, and then a gap of 3.6 seconds to 7th.
And then suddenly it becomes close again, especially like there at 14.
Yeah, there are multiple people with 14.